Hello and welcome to Around the Panhandle with TV10, Hornby Media Group production. I'm your host, Colin McLaughlin. We will be taking a look at things to do, places to go, and people to know throughout the Eastern Panhandle of West Virginia. This episode features KMG Computers and A1E Recyclers.
Since 2008, KMG Computers has been in business in Inwood. Now they have recently formed a new location in Martinsburg, as well as added A1E Recyclers. I sat down with owner of KMG Computers and A1E Recyclers, Craig Gosnell, to learn more about what services they provide and much more. Here are his answers.
KMG actually was derived from my daughter's name. Her name's Kenna Marie Gosnell, so that's where KMG comes from. And I just, you know, the whole business had been built around her. Kenna was born in 2007, and you know, she was the apple of daddy's eye, and you know, it brought out the best in me, and I started my business and just bettered myself. And you know, I fell in love with the technology side of the business, and the customers have been really great. We have really good reviews. You know, we're top rated in our class. So yeah, it's just a nice, fun job to have, to be able to work for yourself, to show your daughter that you can, you know, do something like this. So that's how KMG came about. KMG started in 2008, and we've been in Inwood for 5 years now, and we've been here about 4 months. We're staying in Inwood. We just opened up a second location here in Martinsburg. A1 Computers had been around for 20 plus years, and we're just trying to, you know, open up here to give our customers a little less travel time, make it a little more convenient. So that's what we're doing. A lot of people know, and some people don't know, that we bought the contents and customer database from A1 Computers, which was located, I believe it was 500 West King Street on the corner. We bought that from Rob. And along with it came some recycling contracts, which we already had built some of our own as well. But we repurpose or keep these recyclables that typically would end up in our landfill. We keep that from happening. We've got different businesses, school systems, Morgan County, Jefferson County, Berkeley County, all around Hampshire. And we pick up the products that they have taken out or decommissioned. We repurpose what is able to be repurposed, and what's not something that we can utilize, we end up breaking it down and keeping it out of our landfills. So it's really about a 99% reuse here, which is good for our environment. And, you know, it helps us to bring this new establishment for our customers. So that's what the recycling side is. And it's free. There's no cost for that. We do recommend you call to make an appointment when you have to drop off. If you're a school or a big organization, we can do large loads. And there's no cost. You know, the only thing we shy away from are the old CRT monitors or big tube TVs. That's something that is very expensive to rid of, and we'd rather not get mixed up in that.
Just tell me a little bit about your yourself. Why did you decide to get into this business?
You know, as a kid, my favorite store, and this was up in one of your articles years back, I liked Radio Shack. That was my favorite place to go as a kid. I'd ride my bike. Lived in California, I'd ride miles and miles to get to that store and to look at all the little gadgets that they had and make my own little inventions I would sell at school to make lunch money. And that's where my love came for this kind of work. And as I got older, I found myself having to repair my own computers and whatnot, and it became a hobby more so, and helping friends and family. At some point it just got to where I was really busy, and started from my home, a little apartment, and it grew into our house and then an outside shed, and it just kept growing and growing. So That's how I ended up here. We do laptop repair, desktop repair, tablets, phones. I've had little ladies bring me their sewing pedals when they need something soldered. We've done car computer repair. We've done pinball arcade machines. You name it. If it's something in the tech line and we don't have necessarily the skill set, we will review online and find, we'll research. I don't turn a customer away. I try to help regardless of what that service is. So it's a vast array of services. It's anything electronic related. It can be cabling, the old power cords. It can be software even to computers, books that are computer related, cell phones, batteries, desktop computers, laptops. If it's tech related, we will take it. And, you know, even if it's not necessarily tech, if it's metal, we have a metal container that we have for all the metal. So, you know, call us. We don't like to turn anyone away. If it's something we can help you out with, we're certainly going to do that. We have, of course, desktop computers, laptops. We do with PC, Mac. We have a good bit of retail out there. Video cards, motherboards, processors, memory, cabling, HDMI cables, VGA cables, all kinds of odds and ends stuff, car chargers for your phones. You know, we're a little store, but we try to keep the necessities here so that way you don't have to run around up to the big box stores, deal with some of the traffic. You know, that's a big problem. Most people know getting around in Martinsburg through some of these traffic lights. You know, we're just a little off the Winchester Avenue path here and plenty of room to park and usually none of that hassle. So come see us. Just like to say thanks to everybody that's supported us along the way. And we would love to have the continued support of everybody. Stop in and see us. I don't even have to be here for my guys to take care of you. We have a very wonderful crew, and you know, we'd love to have your business and like to help you out.
KMG Computers is located at 17 Hovatter Drive in Inwood and at 311 Cumberland Valley Place in Martinsburg, along with A1E Recyclers. To learn more about KMG Computers and A1E Recyclers, visit www.kmg-computers.com. The Inwood location's phone number is 304-821-8203, and the new Martinsburg location's number is 304-267-8269. You can also email Craig at cgosnell09@comcast.net. KMG Computers is open Monday through Friday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m.